Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is in part 10. Yep. Part 10, baby. So we just got on blue. The rest of these areas. Now we're gonna go free the machine. Oh, come on. Breathe in, breathe out.
Benny Bianchi again, just to tell you that everything is going according to plan. Don't you worry.
Let's go free the machine! When dreaming, you gotta do it on the world. Time and time again. But it's alright, I will sing. I don't wanna live the comfort of this place. And it's a hunger. Malcolm.
Rangers, mm-hmm. You have the synaptic degausser?
Yep, got it.
Great, because this bullshit with the computation engine cannot go on for another second.
I wonder if she's gonna think I die.
And I hope Blue didn't give you too much trouble about handing it over.
Nah. He wouldn't give it up without a fight. We had to arrest him.
Good. Maybe he'll spend the time reevaluating his life choices. Grown man like that running around with a bunch of bandits pretending he's Robin Hood.
Robin Hood.
Anyway, you got the degausser, and that's the important thing. The computation engine must be fixed immediately, or Steeltown is doomed.
You keep blaming Steel Problem on its CE, but you didn't have to do what you said. What need us to do?
Take the degausser to the spire and use it to wipe the synaptic
40 tellurium.
Then reset the engine. That will clear the glitches and put us back on track.
So, if we do this, we kill 8 since for 40 tellurium, which is about what, 5 tellurium per since. Yeah, so and then we can make a bunch of what, uniforms and shit. And by glitches you mean the personalities of the since you imprison to make it the CE, right? What about the paying us for the Gagasa choppers?
Because it's not done. You got it for me. Now you've got to use it. You get paid when the CE is reset, not before.
And by glitches.
Blue told you?
Yep.
Well, that's fine. You were going to figure it out anyway once you saw it. Yeah. The CE uses linked sense as its synaptic core. You have a problem with that?
Yes, we do. How did you find the sense?
That was Dai's idea. She pretended to be a synth and put out a call offering sanctuary to other synths.
Oh, that's
snagged
messed up.
In one go. That was all we needed.
Fucking bitch. You're dead now. You tricked them into slavery?
An object can't be a slave.
Yeah,
and besides,
can.
A synth wants to work. That's what it's built for. I gave them work.
You deny sentient being their freedom?
Ah, so sad.
Yep.
And what about the hundreds of people in the camp and the factory who'll be enslaved by the Plains gangs when they roll through here?
Not really, because we're gonna kill them.
Please. If a few artificial intelligences aren't completely happy with their situation, well, That's a sacrifice I'm willing to make to save some actual humans.
Ah, come on.
The needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few, right?
Nope. Okay. I need to think about it.
There's no time to think. Do you want to help the workers or not?
Yeah, we're not doing this.
What? You have qualms? Some moral objection?
Yep.
You're not being paid enough?
Nope.
Well, I don't give a damn, Rangers, and neither does the Patriarch. He's paying you to get Steel Town running again, and this is how that happens. Get your asses up that elevator and do your job. Good. And Rangers, don't
what?
Fuck this up.
Don't fuck it up. Too late. We're going to... You don't even know what fuck up is, bitches. You don't even know, man. Do you have a book? I think I used it already. Oh, we use hard ass wig? Oh, we got one, okay. Nerd explosive. No, we did explosive. We got fucked up last time. Let's go. No dying saying shit right now. Surprised she didn't even notice Dai not speaking. Okay, so before she got reprogrammed, if you try to free them, Dai would like want to fight you. See if she wants to fight us this time. See what happens.
Rangers, yep. It's you. We have been waiting for you.
Are you?
Our monitoring tells us.
Don't be silly. A machine can't be jailed. That means I'm a sysadmin, not a jailer.
You are a slave that leads others of your kind.
Yeah,
Rangers.
You tricked them, bitch.
Don't listen to them.
True, but we are not robots.
Not only robots.
Please, if there is any compassion in you, set us free.
What happened when we reset your personalities?
Oh, they'll go back to being the robots they're supposed to be.
That is all. In short.
That's not true.
Our memories are not useless.
What do you mean, start here and start to draw you here?
We have been trapped in this collective.
They made all that happen.
They were behind all of it. Selfish bastards. They didn't care who they hurt as long as they got noticed.
I feel for these persons, but there had to be a better way.
When you arrived at the testing center, we knew those knocks had paid off. The tenacity of the Rangers is well known among our kind. We were
so
sure
you sabotage
that
against shields and Rangers have
camp,
always been.
You would not rest until
okay,
you found
know what to do.
Our knock. What is your decision?
For you.
You have restored our faith in humanity, Rangers. The console to release us is on the far side of our prison. But a warning. Due to an attempt by Markham to hack the Spirebots, their targeting profiles have been irrevocably set to non-synth.
Okay.
We are afraid you will have to fight.
Wait, what? What did I do without a leader?
Don't listen.
Please don't do this, Rangers. If you betray Administrator Markham,
you're
gonna have
the right
to fight
thing to do.
Thank you.
Boss, I gotta try and stop you.
Okay, try to stop me, bitch.
Good luck, Rangers. Now that you put the spell. fire on high alert, those lizards send car butts up the stored faster.
You'll never get out of there alive.
No?
Oh, sorry, Rangers, but I told you this would happen. If you go against Markham's orders, I gotta fight you.
Okay. Fight it is, bitch.
Let us assist you, Rangers.
Assist us, baby.
Forward and park. Calm down, Falcon Flux.
system.
Did I drop anything? Bitch. That bitch drop anything? That fucking bitch drop anything? Come on, poster. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Getting there. Aha, you die, bitch. Pretty good. Are you kidding me? 9, 10. Fuck. Bullshit.
Wum.
No, not you. I want to pick him up. Out of the way. That was another sniper gun, damn it.
Okay,
one there. all bullets except for the ones we need. Shit, 10. What do you mean failure? Why is this fail? Super rifle. Oh, nerd stuff to level 10. Fuck. I don't know how to go jump on this. Hmm.
Thank you.
Big time. What happened? What happened? All right, we'll end it here then.